Xavier, come here, Xavier. Okay, I'm recording. Where is he coming? Who is that? Caleb, look. Who is that? Look, Caleb.
Daddy!
Who is that? That was...
Happy Thanksgiving, Mom.
Oh,
My name's Colin. I'm coming here to surprise my little sister. Just got back from Afghanistan a few weeks ago, and it's my first day on leave, so it should be pretty good.
Colin just got home yesterday. He'll be home for about a week. We haven't seen him now since January of last year, and so we've had like one or two video chats, but besides that, now we haven't seen him at all. So
for some reason, we just kind of were more attached than me and my other siblings. I'll give her a nice big hug.
That means it's okay. Haley?
I was really surprised. It's to have them surprise me like this. It was really fun.
And just to watch Kaylee's expression is priceless.
Yes. What kind of went through your mind? What were you thinking?
Like, oh my God, I can't believe this. My brother's home.
How long has it been,
Kaylee?
I don't know.
Too long, right?
Oh, excuse me.
All my friends are going to be happy for me.
I was really glad she was actually surprised and my mom didn't ruin it. But, I don't know, it was fun.
No, I can't.
I was so happy and just excited for him to be home.
Megan.
Megan. Uh-huh. I'm gonna go in and just say, you know, call her out in the hall.
I'll show about pooper pants.
And you'll be out. Okay. Here comes.
Freitas.
You okay? Oh. Did you forget my box, Jonathan?
Yeah.
Go, John.
I get your box, bud.
No? That's my box.
I love it.
Hi. How are you? Welcome back.
We already surprised the older two. That was hilarious.
Oh, that's something I've been meaning to go on the net, but I think I think that we could go and see them.
I need to tell you something.
What are you gonna tell?
I've been in a hotel in Paris.
Who's that?
Who is that, baby? I think they're just too shocked. What do you think, Elizabeth?
Okay, when I call your name, you're going to go ahead.
Oh,
Thanks for coming out.
Thank you.